Guys, this is our hello guys, it's our sniper 15 here, doing another Clash Royale video. Sadly, something happened, so I'm restarting all over. Okay, I'm gonna start that over. Anyway, using this deck here. Okay, we're gonna dive into a battle right here. Hopefully it doesn't happen again, otherwise anyway. Could actually zap those guys because they're okay. Some lag is going on here.
Ruben, Mom said stop it.
Shush. We took down his first crown, as you can see right there. Well, as you saw. What you doing? Okay guys, I'm back. Sorry, I just got to just need to do something. So yeah, I'm sorry you didn't get to finish that video. That battle, but anyway, but once again, I'll say this again, that after this video we're going to do this challenge here. Okay. Okay, now let's dive back in this. Anyway, okay, we could either do now I think we're just gonna interesting. Okay, a little bit of lag there. Okay, we can go on this side and do this. Okay, he just wasted 8 elixir. Meaning though, this is pretty much a free kill. Pretty much. If he didn't do that. Oh, you have a level 3 golem. Cute, I have a level 5 golem. Know why that didn't retarget, but anyway. Okay, sorry I'm a little bit quiet here, but I'm just concentrating, that's all. Okay, we're gonna place a sky here. Then we're gonna place a Valkyrie over here. Oh no, the princess! No! What? The princess also being brought up. Okay, there was a little bit of lag there, as you can see. Okay, could have brought a little bit closer, I can understand why, but he had a poison there, so... Anyway, you could have done some more damage, but anyway, okay, skills and armies out, so. Okay, I think we're gonna first attack this guy. Not here, okay, we're gonna place a Valkyrie here. Then we're gonna place this guy. Okay, we then gonna do this, and then we're gonna do this. Okay, we're just gonna quickly do this while we're doing this. Okay, we need to go for this kill quickly. No! We were so close, good game, well played. Anyway. Okay, a bang. Oh. So if I lose one more time, I go back to Ice Arena. Okay. Okay. Okay, I can see someone's spectator. No! Should place a Valkyrie over there. There. Oh, no! Okay, I was hoping it would... No! Oh, how am I losing to this guy? Now, okay. Anyway. Can you stop spamming that? That's distracting me. Anyway, okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna place it. Okay, not too late. Okay, then we're gonna... Yeah, I think I'm rushing. I'm definitely rushing. Okay, that's out of range. Okay, he's aiming for that side, so he's left this side most likely vulnerable, and I think he doesn't have any elixir to defend. Okay, now we've evened it out here. Okay, are you guys hearing that gasp, or was it just me? Because the Inferno the okay, gasp for that, but I don't see why. Okay, as you can see, we lured him away from the tower. Specifically. I have a skeleton army, you know that, eh? And we've cycled back to this card. And GG. Okay, that was pretty much a good game there. Okay, it's coming close to 15 minutes, so I'll have to end the video here, sadly. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you enjoy. You don't have to. And obviously leave a like if you did like it. And thanks again for watching. Bye.